Hey, 8th graders. Are you looking for an opportunity to create change in your school community at the high school level? Are you interested in organizing dances and running events like the Blood Drive or other fundraisers? Would you love to collaborate with peers of all grade levels? Would you want to create content for Milwaukee's social media page? Then student government might just be the class for you. Student government at the high school is a lot like Shamrock News at the middle school. If you're elected to be a freshman representative, you'll join the elected sophomores, juniors, and seniors to organize events and activities for the Milwaukee community. You'll be collaborating with peers and working together. You'll be creating content for the social media pages and possibly even for the What's Up Milwaukee News program. If you're interested, please let Mr. Dix know by Friday, May 21st. After that, you'll receive instructions on your next steps before the elections. 8th graders, you'll vote for student government representatives later this year via your grade level hub and Google Classroom. If you have any questions about student government, please contact Mr. Dix.